Does your stand look like this? We've partnered with Jim Vandehei to sell redneck deer blinds. They're amazing. I looked at them, everything I've seen about them. I will never, ever build my own deer stand again. Hands down, the best deer stand I looked at.
You know, John, you guide here at Apple Creek Whitetails. You're sitting in a 6x8 blind with a couple of customers. You know, talk about what that experience is like, sitting in there and having the space and the huntability out of the blind.
I've sat in here for a few times now and just looking at it. The comfort of sitting with a husband and wife or a father and son, and to see the experience of the son shooting his first buck in front of the dad and the dad starting crying and all that stuff, it's pretty amazing stuff. And I can see how these stands would be real comfortable and amazing for that kind of stuff.
So I look at value, and the one thing about a redneck when you're buying it, it's a lifelong investment. You're gonna have this blind, you're gonna pass it down to your kids and your grandkids, you're gonna hunt out of this blind a long, long time. Their customer service is second to none, and that's to me what separates redneck. But it's the extra little details that you get in a redneck that you don't get in the other blinds. You know, every blind comes standard with a console. Every blind comes standard with a carpeted floor. The curtain kits that can be added on, the awning kits, and you can customize your blind to what you need to get out of it. You've got all the overhangs on the edges of the windows that keeps the rain off of the windows, moisture off of the blind with the roof overhang. We can add auxiliary awnings to them. So from an exterior standpoint, it holds up so well. Even making some rustling noise and moving your feet around and stuff, it's really quiet in there to what the deer hear outside. We've got a 5x6, a 6x6, a 6x7, and a 6x8. So 6x6 is the most popular, easily hunts two people. 5x6 kind of is more of a one-person show, maybe a specialty fence line you want to set up on, things like that. The beauty of the 6x6 and larger is you have true 360 hunting from the inside. It's the huntability of the blind. To me, it's more than just, I'm going to kill deer out of this blind. It's, I'm going to spend time with my family in this blind. I'm going to teach my kids how to hunt, my grandkids how to hunt.
One of the best things about these deer stands, the critters don't get in, the mice, the bugs, the bees, the ants. Them stands are sealed so tight, nothing gets in to destroy them, to make them look like that.